Papa says I'm too friendly with strangers, but you seem all right.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about.
I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk. Follow me. Not here. Follow me. Close the door. Now we can talk. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. I hope so, but you'll forgive me if I don't assume that something's true just because the Greybeards say so. I just handed you the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. Does that make me Dragonborn too? I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out. Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place. I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent, and not some Thalmor plant. We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? This is no time to play the reluctant hero. You either are or aren't Dragonborn. But I'll see for myself soon enough. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. You should know. You got the map for me. The Dragonstone you got for Farengar, remember? So you were paying attention. I arranged to have Farengar recover the Dragonstone for me. It's what I do. I make things happen from behind the scenes. After all, here you are. Yes, a map of ancient dragon burial sites. I've looked at which ones are now empty. The pattern is pretty clear. It seems to be spreading from the southeast, starting in the Gerals near Riften. The one near Kynesgrove is next, if the pattern holds. Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready. That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove. Kynes Grove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice. What is it? Kynes Grove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. Let's get going. Do you need something? The faction that rules the Aldmeri Dominion, the ones who almost destroyed the Empire during the Great War 30 years back. There's no worse enemy to humankind in Tamriel. The Empire barely survived the last war. The Thalmor don't intend to lose the next war. We hurt them in the past, and they have long memories. The faction that rules the Aldmeri there's no worse enemy to humankind in Tamriel. The Empire barely survived the last war. The Thalmor. We've got to get to Kynes Grove. I hope you're Dragonborn, I really do. But we'll find out soon enough.
Should have picked somebody else for your dinner.
Both end up dead, but at least it gets me out of river. I don't really think I'm cut out for quite a while. Thank you.
I am waiting for a good death.
Should have picked somebody else for your dinner.
This one's mine.
Damn it!
Remember, we're not looking for trouble. We need to get to Kynes Grove as fast as we can. Keep a sharp lookout. We can't afford any delays. This is a notorious bandit hunt, but it's also the shortest way to Kynes Grove, so we may have to kill a few bandits.
The roads just aren't safe.
Nothing! count!
No! You don't want to go up there! A dragon! It's attacking!
Well, I don't know. Not yet. It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Don't you know there's a dragon attacking? We gotta find some place to hide!
Come on, hurry. You might be too late.
Steady. Let's watch and wait. This is worse than I thought.
Salakunir, Zeal Gro Dova Ursa. Slen.
Let's watch and wait. This is worse than I thought.
Some answers, don't I?
I owe you some answers, don't I? I owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back. I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragon Slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest Dragon Slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here. Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here. Really? Where? Interesting. Same dragon.
Damn it! We're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all.
Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name these days. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone, though. For the last 200 years, we've been searching for the next Dragonborn to guide and guard, as we are sworn to do. But we never found one, until now. Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name these days. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone, though. For the last 200 years, we've been searching for the next Dragonborn to guide and guard, as we are sworn to do. But we never found one, until now. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. Nothing solid, yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? Before the Great War, the Blades helped the Empire against the Thalmor. Our Grandmaster saw them as the greatest threat to Tamriel. At the time, that was true. Maybe it still is. So we fought them in the shadows, all across Tamriel. We thought we were more than a match for them. We were wrong. If we could get into the Thalmor Embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Unspoken to him, you know, don't get any ideas.
I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan. I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy. That would be a bad idea. I'd be too likely to attract the wrong kind of attention. But they don't know you at all yet. The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwen, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwen's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in Solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwen's little party. Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions? Don't worry about Malborn. He's not a dangerous character like you. But he hates the Thalmor at least as much as I do. He's a wood elf. The Thalmor wiped out his family back in Valenwood during one of their purges that we never hear about. Luckily, they don't know who he really is, or he wouldn't be serving drinks at the ambassador's parties. Sounds good. Be careful. What? Something you're still confused about? Let me handle that. You'll have a real invitation, don't worry. As long as you can act the part of a Thalmor toady, you'll get past the guards. That's when the fun starts. You'll have to slip away from the party without raising the alarm. Then you'll need to find Elenwen's office and search her files. Malborn should be able to point you in the right direction.
You talk to Egg Brothers. Deja has no words for you.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
What was that?
Oh, not so hard.
have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? A stretch in the castle dower dungeon will straighten you right out.
You betrayed us.
Positions.
Some
get on with it!
You are
You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his high king. Guess she know now, Athar.
They're all hardened in.
Get on with it!
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torin. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torin. He beat the High King in fair combat.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend.
Well, as it turns out, I had a pet skeever when I was a boy, and he used to wink.
They were smaller back then. Remember the Winking Skeever next time your foot...
Hey, you little fool! Hey,
stop!
Hands
me.
Off!
Chief, by the order of the Jarl. Stop right there.
Smart man. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
Have you heard? There's been another dragon attack. Kynesgrove this time.
Imperial. Till next time. Yes? Really? You're who she picked? I hope she knows what she's doing. Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you. You're asking me? She promised that she was sending someone who knew what they were doing. If you actually want to get out alive, I'd bring whatever you need to move quietly and kill quickly. Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've got to go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry. Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
You talk to Egg Brothers. Deja has no words for...
By the order of the Jarl. Stop right there.
A stretch in the castle dower dungeon will straighten you right out.
You should tell her that her...
What do you need?
Really? You're who she picked?
I hope she knows what she's doing. Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you.
Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you.
Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've gotta go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry. Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest. Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy.
I'll take care of the rest.
Have you heard? There's been another dragon attack. Kynes Grove this time.
Hold on.
cast your fancy magic someplace else. Cast your fancy magic someplace else. By the gods, I don't even know what to say. What is it?
Have you given Malborn the gear you want to smuggle into the embassy? Good. I have your invitation to the party. But the only way you're going to get past the guards is if they really believe you're an invited guest. Which means you need to look the part and not be armed to the teeth. Here, put this on. When you're ready, I'll keep the rest of your gear safe until you get back. You'll only have what Malborn smuggled in for you, plus whatever you can pick up inside. You can't go to a party at the Thalmor Embassy dressed like that. You can't go to a party at the Thalmor Embassy dressed like that. I guess that will have to do. You should pass for a real guest, at least until you open your mouth. Ready to board the carriage to the embassy? Don't worry, it will all be waiting for you when you get back. Just make sure you get back out of there alive with the information we need. Good luck. Thank you.
arriving by carriage, no less. I salute you, sir. My lateness is due more to getting lost on the way up this godsforsaken mountain than any desire to actually arrive late. I prefer to arrive early, often the day before the party, so as not to miss out on any of the drinking. There's not enough drinking in the world today, wouldn't you agree? I will just rest here a moment. Although it is damnably cold out here, I don't look forward to the trip back down. Share a carriage, yep. I know we just met, but think.
Welcome to the Tholmor Embassy. Your invitation, please. Thank you, sir. Go right in.
Now then, here's my invitation. I don't have a poison dagger strapped to my thigh, etc., etc.
I'm just doing my duty, sir. Everything's in order. Welcome back, sir.
Yes, yes. Now, to find myself a drink.
The Tholmor Embassy welcomes you. Please, proceed into the embassy.
Inside, my friend, inside, where only the women and drinks are cold.
Welcome. I don't believe we've met. I am Elenwyn, the Tholmor Ambassador to Skyrim, and you are?
The Grey Quarter in Windhelm is little better than a slum. It's shameful that the Dark Elves were made to live that way. I know just what you
mean. Ah, yes. I remember your name from the guest list. Please, tell me more about yourself. What brings you to this... to Skyrim?
What is it, Malborn?
Fralia Grange.
It's just that we've run out of the Alto wine. Do I have your permission to uncork the Arinthia Red?
Please, help yourself to more wine.
Yes, Ambassador.
My apologies. We'll have to get better acquainted later. Please, enjoy yourself. The hospitality of the Tholmor Embassy is at. Quite often, yes. The only thing I enjoy more than luxury is sharing that luxury with those who can appreciate it. But I also enjoy learning the latest gossip and hearing the most intriguing rumors.
Crops that grow there never falter. Even when every other farm in the hold is barely scraping by, the harvest at Rorikstan is always bountiful.
Of course not. One does not gather the most important men and women of Skyrim, and then serve them cheap ale and stale bread. This is only a taste of the benefits that accrue to those that align themselves with Tholmor interests. One of my main duties is to foster a better understanding between the Aldmeri Dominion and the people of Skyrim. I also oversee the activities of the Thalmor Justiciars throughout Skyrim, although this has been most unfortunately disrupted by the war. As long as the Empire continues to uphold its treaty obligations, my government does not concern itself with the internal politics of Skyrim. Do enjoy yourself.
What can I get for you? You made it in. Good. As soon as you distract the guards, I'll open this door and we can get you on your way. Let's hope we both live through this day. Yes, what do you need? Here you go, sir. The finest Kelovian brandy. Is there anything else I can get for you? Mm-hmm. Till next time. Yes, what do you need?
Are you enjoying?
Of course. Let me see if we have another bottle of that. So, thank you. I'll be waiting by the door for everyone to be distracted.
I'll leave you to it then.
I look forward to the day when this rebellion is put down and we once again have peace.
You speak truly. Have you heard any interesting rumors?
I'm not sure that it's news, but lately it seems like every blacksmith in Skyrim.
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here?
I'm sorry,
it's
sir.
Really
I'm on duty.
Comparison, if you ask me. After all,
what does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here?
Going to compete with that.
At least Ulfric's men are willing to fight for their principles, barbaric as they may be.
Your eyes and your ears are open, and your mind is free of judgment and expectation. You might learn much in this chamber.
It's good practice. Most people barely notice what I'm playing.
Ellenwen always throws quite a party. I never miss one if I can help it.
It's a necessary part
Please,
of my job to
help
mix
yourself
with the upper
to more
classes
wine.
Of Skyrim. Such
Do
as
enjoy
are.
Yourself.
I hope you're enjoying yourself, sir. What can I get for you? Good day. I hope you're enjoying yourself, sir.
For the man who knows how to make money, war can be a most profitable venture.
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here?
It is not eyes that reveal another's true nature. It is the heart. Fair faces and fine food are well and good, but honesty is rarely so pleasing. There are words spoken and words unspoken. Beware these, Thalmor, for they are adept in both languages. For this reason, I avoid them when I can. May wisdom light your path.
Ellen Wen always throws quite a party. I never miss one if I can help it. For the man who knows how to make money, war can be a most profitable venture. For the man who knows how to make money, war can be a most
profitable
venture. I hope you're enjoying yourself.
To mix with the upper classes of Skyrim, such as they are.
Do enjoy yourself.
The man who knows how to make money, war can be a most profitable venture.
There are those in the Empire who would wish to evade their obligations to help root out the Talos heresy. Fortunately, those most opposed to the Emperor's wise policy have now branded themselves traitors as well as heretics. I am here to remind the ruling classes of Skyrim that their loyalty to the Emperor requires cooperation with the Thalmor. All right, then.
It is not.
None of these people cares a whit about the religious aspects of this war. Another sign of the degeneracy of your empire. There is peace now, and that peace will continue for as long as it suits our needs. But make no mistake, this is not a peace forged out of necessity between rival nations of equal strength. It is more like the calm between storms, and the next storm, I think, will be far deadlier than the last. I lead the Justiciars. We are charged with enforcing the ban on Talos worship. Nords can be quite stubborn. They're slow to change their ways, and we find more heretics every day. But mark me well. I will purge the heresy from this land as surely as the flame burns the flesh from the bone.
For the man who knows how to make money, war can be... most profitable...
It is not eyes that reveal another's true nature. It is the heart.
Guests are advised to remain inside the embassy. The Thalmor Embassy welcomes you. Go right on in. The party has already started.
What can I get for you, sir? Of course. Let me see if we have another bottle of that. I'll be waiting by the door for everyone to be distracted.
We're not supposed to talk to the guests.
I don't recall seeing you at one of these before, and I know everyone who's anyone in Skyrim. To maintain relationships. By the way, I don't know who you are, but unless you want me to blow your cover, I'd advise that you avoid me for the rest of the party. We have a relationship of mutual respect. I care little about the politics and rivalries between the Thalmor and the Empire. But I do respect power, and the Thalmor have that. They leave me alone, and I leave them alone. Until next time.
There are words spoken, and words unspoken. Beware these, Thalmor, for they are adept in
both. I hope you're enjoying yourself, sir. I'm sorry, but I think you've had enough for the moment. Until next time.
At least Ulfric's men are willing to fight for their principles, barbaric as they may be.
Elenwen always throws quite a party. I never miss one if I can help it. You must be new to Skyrim, or you'd already know who I am. I have a stake in most anything of importance in Solitude. I feel that it's time to put aside the grievances of the past, and let peace and prosperity flourish between the Empire and the Aldmeri Dominion. I try to do my little part. Besides, just between you and me, it's making me pots of money. Not every Nord is obsessed with strength, honor, and skill at arms. A rare few are born with a gift for making money. My investments are my strength, and my wealth is my weapon. As for honor, well, there are some luxuries even I can't afford. Very well, then. There's a likely-looking filly, even if she is an elf. You there, servant girl! What's your name, dear?
Ah, Brayla, sir. Do you need a drink? Something to eat?
No, no, that's not what I'm interested in right now. I just wanted to get a better look at you. I like what I see, my dear. And believe me, I don't say that to everyone. I'm very discriminating when it comes to the female form.
Ah, thank you, sir. Was there anything else I could do for you?
Oh, not at the moment. Maybe later. Don't go far.
Yes, sir.
It's only a matter of time before your whole rotten empire collapses of its own decay. No offense.
That was delicious.
See that disgusting drunk over there?
Have you heard any interesting?
A high-ranking official in the East Empire coming to the region.
It's a necessary part of my job to mix with the upper classes of Skyrim, like every black such as Skyrim they are. Is out to
prove that he's the I hope you're enjoying yourself. It's not really a fair comparison, if you ask me. After all, Yorlin works the Skyforge. How is any smith going to compete with
See
that?
See that disgusting drunk over there? A high-ranking official in the East Empire.
The degeneracy of the Empire is on display here in this room.
Is my stuff next seal to your needs?
I have no complaints.
Excellent. I'll leave you to it then.
At least Ulfric's men are willing to fight for their principles, barbaric as they may be.
If your eyes and your ears are open, and your mind is free of judgment and expectation, you might learn much in this chamber.
Oh, I hope they'll serve the roast venison with a bit of green sauce.
May wisdom light your path.
That was delicious.
Be truly. Have you heard any interesting rumors of late?
I'm not sure.
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink?
Every blacksmith in Skyrim is out to prove that he's the equal.
Ah, the one generous soul amongst a gathering of pinch pennies and lick spittles! If there's anything I can ever do for you, do not hesitate.
These storm cloaks are nothing more than an armed mob. This war won't last much longer.
Wonderful. I can begin to repay your generosity immediately. Say on, friend.
Well, I did hear that the Argonians have been banned from living inside the walls of...
Is that all? My friend, you've come to the right person. You could say that causing a scene is somewhat of a specialty of mine. Stand back and behold my handiwork.
Very much so, and thank you for asking.
Attention, everyone!
I propose a toast to Elenwyn, our mistress. I speak figuratively, of course. Nothing could be more unlikely than that someone would actually want her in their bed. Although, most of you are already
before
in
anyone
bed
notices us.
But again, I speak figuratively, of course.
Fine, fine. Get your hands off me. I'll be a good boy.
Wouldn't want to offend our Thalmor overlords, would we?
Someone bring me a drink.
So far, so good. Let's hope nobody saw us slip out. We need to pass through the kitchen. Your gear is hidden in the larder. Just stay close and let me do any talking. Got it? Follow me.
Who comes, Malburn? You know I don't like strange smells in my kitchen.
A guest feeling ill. Leave the poor wretch be.
A guest? In the kitchens? You know this is against the rules.
Rules, is it, Savani? I didn't realize that eating moon sugar was permitted. Perhaps I should ask the ambassador.
Get out of here. I saw nothing.
Your gear is in that chest. I'll lock the door behind you. Don't screw this up. I need to lock the door behind you, or the patrols might notice something's wrong. I need to lock the door behind you, or the patrols might... What if something's wrong? Come on. If someone misses me at the party, we're both dead. To lock the door behind you, or the patrols might notice something's wrong. Come on. If someone misses me at the party, we're both dead. I need to lock the door behind you, or the patrols might notice something's
wrong. Go out! Before I change my mind. Go out before I change my mind.
Hurry it up. I've got to get back before I'm missed. Come on. If someone misses me at the party, we're... Hurry it up. I've got to get back before I'm missed. Come on. If someone misses me at the party, we're both dead. I
need to lock the door behind you, or the patrols might notice something. Hurry it up. Get back before I missed. Come on. If someone misses me at the party, we're both dead. Hurry it up. I've got to get back before I'm missed.
Did you see those robes marching?
You're on your own now.
Who are they with? More of the emissaries' treaty enforcers? No, they're high mages, just in from Alinor. I guess herself is finally getting worried about all the dragon attacks. Ah, good. I've been wondering how we were supposed to defend this place from a dragon. If a dragon does show up, maybe we'll get lucky, and it will eat the mages first. Might give us enough time to kill it. Did you hear something?
Thank you. never should have come.